Toni-Ann Singh from Jamaica has been crowned as Miss World 2019. Toni-Ann Singh competed with a total of 111 contestants to take home the crown. Throughout the show, the 23-year-old showcased her talent and wowed audience with her vocal skills. Toni-Ann Singh brought the house down when she sang Whitney Houston's classic I Have Nothing. Congratulations Toni-Ann Singh for being crowned as Miss World 2019. Toni-Ann Singh's home country Jamaica is a Caribbean island nation with a lush topography of mountains, rainforests and reef-lined beaches. Many of its all-inclusive resorts are clustered in Montego Bay, with its British colonial architecture, and Negril, known for its diving and snorkeling sites. Jamaica is famed as the birthplace of reggae music, and its capital Kingston is home to the Bob Marley Museum, dedicated to the famous singer. There are so many cultural and authentic things to do in Jamaica. For discounted tickets to Jamaica, call 866-760-3430.